Vikings em November, they start in spirit of the start of the race, and there's the spirit I'm talking about, courtesy of para Ballon to take the win. The single rock is running by the rail, and so comes next, Royal Signal comes next, down on the inside is Bonnie, having a reliable then moving a party outside and going along for the first turn, where para Ballon takes command of the link and hop, and so is right behind in second, a link back into here comes single rock, Bonnie having a Royal Signal, reliable then comes next, non-parrel moving up the party outside is Carmelo's Fury, half mile distance, they travel here, Parabellum enjoying a two-lane slur, and so now trying to get closer in second, Royal Signal now moving up to take two, next in there is Zimler, reliable then in the middle portion, Bonnie Avenue comes next, another portion here, Parabellum enjoying a lane, and he blur, and so in second, and in third, Royal Signal, reliable then now moving up down on the inside, and they are now entering the home stretch with Parabellum enjoying a two-lane slur, and so reliable then is running by the ring, and on the outside now is number lane in this one is Royal Signal, last 100 meters with Parabellum, followed now by reliable then, and so is on the outside entering the finish line, it's going to be Parabellum second, reliable then, and so Royal Signal, then comes Bonnie Avenue, Simlong Rock.
Our unofficial winner, the imported Parabellum. Masasugundo din dyan yung imported na 12, reliable din. Then, Singkong C. Enzo. Yan po ang...